From the one and only, this is a Local 10 News Update, sponsored by FHIA, Florida's largest home improvement company.
Did you know you can keep your home a lot cooler during our hot summer months by installing the right impact windows and doors? Call today and save up to 20% off with payments as low as $200 a month.
Call FHIA today, 877-TATS-TIP.
Good afternoon, South Florida. I'm Christy Krueger.
And I'm Janice Fernandez. Here's a look at stories making news on this Thursday. The Senate overnight passed a $2 trillion emergency relief bill as the government tries to help American families and businesses recover from the coronavirus outbreak. As part of that bill, the government will send people earning $75,000 or less a $1,200 check plus $500 per child. The measure will now go to the House for a vote set for tomorrow. President Trump has indicated that he will sign the bill.
And two Costa cruise ships are now on their way Friday to Port Miami or close to Port Miami. A spokesperson for Carnival, the company that owns the cruise line, says the ships do not have any passengers on board. They disembarked in South America earlier, but the crew members are on board and some of them have been experiencing flu-like symptoms. At last check, those ships have not been given clearance to actually dock in Miami, and the Coast Guard is involved in the situation. And police in Miami-Dade are cracking down right now on people who don't comply with the latest social distancing guidelines. Officers went around the county yesterday making sure that shops and other businesses considered non-essential are following those strict guidelines. Mayor Carlos Jimenez has not yet called for a stay-at-home order, but 12 cities and municipalities in the county have told the residents to stay inside whenever they can.
Be an authority on weather with the new Local 10 Weather Authority app. Live interactive radar, live streaming forecasts, futurecast, lightning tracker, and more. Activate weather alerts and select weather from unlimited locations. Be a part of the Weather Authority team. Drop pins of weather-related photos or video. The power to know weather conditions anywhere. And it's completely free. Download or update the Local 10 Weather Authority app now. Search WPLG in the App Store.
Today, FarmShare is hosting its largest food distribution event ever in response to the impact of COVID-19. It's taking place until 4 this afternoon at Golden Glades Park and Ride in the East parking lot. It's drive-through only to limit contact. Food will be available on a first-come, first-served basis.
And as breaking news happens, we, of course, have you covered both on air and online.
Just head on over to local10.com for more local news coverage and updates.